So let's go to hold down the power, hold down the volume. When you see the Windows logo, let go of the power, keep the volume up. And you're in the BIOS. Click security, disable secure boot, disable TPM, and exit and restart, and you'll now be able to boot from the USB stick.